Chukwudi, let's talk about the constituency project now. Where some people for inside the household, now then they inside the household, they grumble, they talk, say, I no agree. Some say I support, some say I'm indifferent, some say make we just do them. What is going on?
Now make we look within the concept of the constituency project be. The constituency, now where our lawmakers them and the senators them, they represent. For example, you get Federal House of Representatives, you get, you know, federal constituencies, you can't get senatorial zones. Now, these people, they're the legislative arm of government. Now, they don't come up with the idea, say, because of, say, we understand our people, we know what in they face, make we collect some kind of money when we go use do some projects for them. But over the years, we don't see, say, this money when they collect. Some, they do the project, so, in all honesty. And the projects now, projects when we say, if you check and where, because of, say, they understand their people, they really know the project when we say go benefit the people. For example, you know, go come they build a road for where waiting the people need now water. Not be say you know go build road though, but if you do scale of preference, the thing when they're important to those people pass now water, you know, go come where people need health care because you know their children they sick, then they live for environment where we say even though then they try, some they even they go far to go hospital, you can't begin to build borehole. We know say borehole they important, but the thing when they very, very important to the people. Now the argument where they argue about constituency project with that. But over the years, what we don't see now say people just they put this money for their pocket. Because if you get 360 lawmakers, meaning say 360 people from 360 constituencies, you can get 109 senators from 109 senatorial zones since 1999 when we return to democratic rule. If every year one of them, if every year, then they do one thing, one thing per person. In 20 years, we go down see the result. But the truth is, we not see the result. Now, why President Muhammadu Buhari been come at that time talk, say, 1 trillion, when he calculate and finish with his scientific calculator, 1 trillion, now he don't go, we don't know if he account for. People don't come out, argue, say, this constituency project, the thing no make sense. For when I sit down like this, there is nothing when you go explain to me about constituency project when I go accept. You know why? Because the work of government not to work for the people. You don't need to go argue, say, because of, say, we know they do some kind of things, now it make us one can do. The work of the legislative arm of government not to make laws. Make law when we say, if executive not do their work, then go draw their ear. Make law when we say, if the judiciary not do their work, then go draw their ear. Make law when we say, if agencies of government fail for their responsibility, then go receive punishment. If they do well, then go receive reward. Not be say, you go come, they do the project. And some of them will go and do this project, come name the project after themselves. Somebody go do constituency project, come put in picture on top, say something is working. Who send you the work? Now the work when they send you be that. Now the ICPC, joint body of government, don't come and talk, say, then get list, long list. In fact, you get one lawmaker when they declare wanted. They invite the guy, he no come. They don't declare wanted. The speaker come on, they try, they balance him now because honorable, imagine honorable, when they come put anchor for your hand. They don't go put anchor for honorable hand now.
But it's not the first time and it's not a big deal.
Ah, I mean, former governor.
Don't break the law.
Why?
The law is respect of person.
Why you they talk like this now?
I need to talk like this.
You don't need to talk. Now, Nigeria, we did. You don't forget, say, former governor of Abia State. When he come up for court, after they run knock at 12 years, he come and talk, say, I will follow you. Don't put handcuff. Come on, you can't put handcuff for big man. Former governor, a senator, honorable.
Really?
Why you they talk like, we know, say, for this country, if not poor man from DNA, they don't slap him. Shaware no still there for detention.
After 125 days
when they hold him, when Justice Ojukwu talk, say, if they don't leave him, something will happen. They release that the next day, they don't go to court, they don't see carry him. So is the law a respecter of persons? What could they talk through now? This Nigeria won't be like this unless we won't deceive ourselves. Most of the institutions of government, then they look body language. If we do like this, Oga President will complain. If we do like this, the governor will complain. Agba Jalingo, Cross River, they don't hold him since. They don't give him bail because of, say, him put out some kind of information. The agencies of government are supposed to do investigation. Come tell us whether everything he talk not true. If not lying, they lie. He face the punishment. If not true, better do him. That'll be all these audio things over the year for this country. Audio. A man pariwo, the investigation, not just audio. To enjoy more of this, our Ogonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.